Another day in Yellow Cab. I wonder who we're gonna run into.
Me too.
What a day. Where you at? Do I run taxi cab?
So I'm not actually running a taxi. We're doing, you know, I produce this TV show called Taste the Islands. This is Chef Thia. She's one of the hosts of the show. Yeah. Thia, this is my friend Nyanda. We have been running into so many cool people.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're doing this partnership with Yellow Cab. And so I decided I was going to hijack one of their cabs and just kind of see what it's like to be a Yellow Cab driver for a day. While we lead up to our Taste the Islands experience, this awesome food event. I hope you can make it.
That's going to be lit.
Yes, it is. April.
I'm hungry for it already.
April. But yeah. since I'm actually on the clock, let me find out. Where are you going to today?
I want to go Fort Lauderdale Beach.
Okay, mm-hmm. Fort Lauderdale Beach. All right, I can take you there. So let me just check my mirrors.
I know Calibe from high school days.
Yes.
That was a year.
Her cousin is actually one of my very, very best friends. Oh, we actually did at the JMTC. Do you remember when we were in Jamaica Musical Theater Company together?
Of course.
And we
did
Fame.
I'm gonna learn how to fly.
And all of your sisters were like, well, not all, three of you were in that production.
It was me, Nyla, and Tasha.
Yes.
Yes. That's the original
big family.
You know what? I'm gonna play one of my original favorite Brick and Lace records. Because I just happen to have it in here.
Wow.
Love is wicked!
Kaya love is wicked. Cry me a river, Kaya love is wicked. Friends come around, say your love is wicked. But the kisses where you give, don't you know it's wicked? Wait for your call, Kaya love is wicked. Yeah, sleep at all, Kaya love is wicked.
I remember seeing you guys when I was, you know, we were all coming up in music at the time. And I remember seeing you singing backing vocals with...
We did backing vocals for Diana King, Marcia Griffiths, Barris Hammond.
Yes, some of the
that
greats.
That was our come up. That was like our schooling, you know what I mean? Our introduction into music and like on peak stage performing for a lot of people.
Yes.
Sharon Burke was our first manager, Sharon at the time. Love Sharon. Yeah. She really just... through us, we're so young and just, you're singing back over Danny. Here's the CD, learn these songs.
But it was
The show is tomorrow.
Reggae Sun Splash is tomorrow. You need to learn all of these 10 songs for it.
Yes. And now at the time, we only knew Shy Guy. Oh, Lord of mercy.
Them on them and the party. I love them sexy.
That was my jam.
Really, you've worked with some really impressive people. And then you guys went off on your own, Thia. I don't know if you know this about them. And when they came up to America, they started working with Akon. I mean, I remember seeing the pictures with, like, you guys picture on the side of a tour bus. And like, oh, my God.
Yes, that was when we did the Akon Gwen Stefani tour.
Yes. I remember actually going to your house a few times. Yeah, I think it was your grandmother's house.
Yes.
And you guys had, you know, we keep hearing about potlucks, you know, like everybody brings food. Is that what you guys used to do as well?
Of course. Like on mostly Sundays or any kind of special occasion, but mostly Sundays it was like going to grandma's house, you know what I mean? Everybody aunts would, you know, everybody bring them own food.
Similar to us on
nice
Sunday.
Family time. Food.
Sunday at my grandmother's house. The whole entire family would come.
Yes.
But my grandmother would be like, you don't cook. You don't cook.
Who, you?
No, like, people
nobody
don't
else.
Bring. Nobody
oh,
bring the pot.
She just want to cook everything?
She cook everything. Because what happened is, what if you bring something, it's not good?
Yeah.
On her table, she would not allow
oh,
that.
Wow. No, my mother never stays, so she was like, everybody must bring something, because she would get stressed in the kitchen. And a lot of the time, we never really help her.
Oh, my
God. She would like, get in the kitchen and help me!
I have one of your songs in here just randomly, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because this, like, when I remember, every time Thia, you would see her and her sisters, it was like a whirlwind when the three of them came inside of the place. So every time I hear this particular song, it reminds me of you guys.
Oh, yeah.
Taste of island life at the 2019 Taste the Islands Experience, a three-day Caribbean food and drink festival, April 26th to 28th in sunny Fort Lauderdale. On Friday, it's tapas and laid-back vibes at TTIX Under the Stars. Saturday's main event is all-inclusive with food, drinks, and island entertainment. Sunday, enjoy brunch on the sunny side. The Taste the Islands Experience. Learn more at ttiexperience.com.
That Mayhem record, I think it's just so much fun.
Yes.
It must be fun to perform.
It is. It's high energy. Yes. And what I love is, and I have to big up Zumba, because Zumba actually licensed Mayhem, and they're using it as one of their flagship songs for their new
program,
which is called Strong. Exactly. Uh-huh. Yes.
You're so fit.
Yeah.
You have kids?
I do. I have two daughters.
No way. And you look so beautiful and
thank
fit.
You.
Yeah. No, I'm going to tell your bust your secret, because I think she can't eat anything and not put weight on. She's one of those people.
Really? Oh, man. I wish I was like that.
I know.
You're a foodie person.
Are you
And then your girls?
I don't know, because my big daughter says that my palate is very basic. She says I'm not.
Are you serious?
Yeah, she says I'm easy to impress.
Like,
yeah, but she has a more sophisticated
palate.
So you're not a foodie. You just like to eat food.
So your
I like to eat food. I love to travel and try food. I tried worms in Zimbabwe.
No way! They went to Zimbabwe.
They were cooked, though. Uh-huh.
They were cooked. That makes it better that you had worms.
It does make it better.
I heard that your daughter is doing like a food channel or something like that online.
No, so it's Anissa, yes, and she's starting up her YouTube channel based on food. She's going to restaurants critiquing the food.
Like,
Does she allow you to like help her with her stuff?
She's super like independent about it.
And like, mommy, I don't want your help.
Kind of a little bit like that right now. She's so bougie right now.
No way.
She's like, I got this.
Both of your
trouble.
They remind me of this song.
Do you guys know that that's Trouble? That's based on that's my remix for the Taylor Swift Trouble. Yours is better.
Yours is better.
Because
yours is much better.
She's like, I knew you were trouble. Like, she's giving him all the power. Like, you've taken the power. Like, homie, you knew what was going on when this hot gal walked inside.
I love it. So growing up in Jamaica, because it's very similar to us in Haiti, you know, what's your best, like, what would be your best street food? Like,
well, on the way, you know, at Fitspin, on the way to the country where we used to go.
I don't even know if it's still, I think they tucked it away. They tucked it away somewhere. I mean, it's still there, but it ain't what we used to know as Fitspin. I don't know. I really loved
going there. That was like my favorite. Because going to the country was just like a long trip.
Right.
So, you know, I just look forward to stopping there. Like, I would not eat so that I could eat there, you know?
Really? I remember.
And you have so many different things that you can choose from.
The roast breadfruit, the roast corn.
The roast corn was my favorite.
The jerk.
Spanish water soup. Yeah, jerk chicken, barbecue chicken.
Coconut water from the coconut. Of course, have you ever tried festival?
Festival is so good. It's like a dumpling. It's like a sweet dumpling.
So it's with cornmeal.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I tried to make it at home. It don't come out good. Flop. The festival.
Oh my gosh. But you know what, Tia, what's the best thing? Like after you go to the club.
Yes.
In Jamaica.
Yes. We have to stop and get
the pie chicken.
Pie chicken. So what's pie chicken?
Pan chicken.
Pan.
They use like a drum pan. They cut it in.
It's like a metal drum.
Oh, okay.
They take the metal drum, they cut it in half, and then they put a grill on top of it.
Yeah.
And then they put whatever the wood is, and that's what they use to make the jerk chicken, but they do it in a pan.
So it's called pan chicken.
And you eat that with?
With the raw hard old bread, the warm hard old bread.
But what's up with you on the beach? Like, are you going to go hang out on the beach, or are you?
I just wanted to just go and eat some food.
Nice. You know, I miss...
I just hear some music.
The thing about Florida that is the thing that pulls at my heartstring from home. You know, when you go home and you say you're going to the beach, it's for the food. It's for the fish and the festival. Fried fish, steamed fish. They do lobster. They do...
You do the conch in Haiti. Best. The beach is conch and the fish.
Beach, you just have to go to this escape and just clear your mind, and you know what I mean?
I have to pull up this record. You have this record that reminds me of the beach every time I hear it.
Oh, yes.
It's so rude.
It is. It's a nice summer vibe.
It won't be jump in the middle. But be careful where you step, come and slippery when wet. Him said, you in the dive. Oh, you look so good, I know your body shapes are right. To get to know you, where would I spend my last time? Girl, give me a little of your time. And me say, yeah, okay, me never step away. Girls like me will not come easy. But me give my one bite. Him never too hard for me eyes, yeah.
All night, we dancing
on the floor, we grinding.
Round and round, we flirting. Then I heard him say, he said, he want me jump in the middle. He want me jump in the middle.
Oh, no, he
want me jump in the middle. But be careful where you step, come and slip through when wet.
That's definitely the beach vibes. Oh my gosh. Listen though, it's been really fun, but I think we're about to pull up at your stop. So I'm just gonna drop you off.
Yeah man, this is good.
Right over here. You good to jump out right here?
Yeah man.
Alright, awesome. Thank you. Oh, it's so good to see you. I'm not even gonna charge you. I'm not even gonna charge you for the ride. You're so awesome.
Bye.
Tell Safi and everybody I said hi.
I will.
It was so nice to see you.
You too. Oh, take care of yourself.
Right,
All right.
Later. So random.
I know.
Oh, I'm fine. All these people are so much fun.
Enjoy a taste of island life at the 2019 Taste the Islands Experience, a three-day Caribbean food and drink festival, April 26th to 28th in sunny Fort Lauderdale. On Friday, it's tapas and laid-back vibes at TTIX Under the Stars. Saturday's main event is all-inclusive with food, drinks, and island entertainment. Sunday, enjoy brunch on the sunny side. The Taste the Islands Experience. Learn more at TTIExperience.com.